that this is
about the believers. Let's get right into it. Talk to him, Kev. Let's go.
Cornelio, we know that this is right. So we can fellowship and look high in the sky. The Lord is coming like a thief in the night. It's all true and this is no lie. He's gonna destroy and recreate. Through all, he's gonna stay the same. But we know in him alone we remain, because he has patience, he makes a way. Because you know it's true, brothers, we don't wanna ride.
We don't.
I wouldn't wanna touch the devil one day. Comes the ride.
Don't touch him.
That's why we need to come together, because the times are getting hot.
They are.
We need to speak the word that has been heard, and it is time.
Yup.
We know we're gonna have a day, the Bible's up and off. You better know this book word for word I'm standing on.
Amen.
We need to look up to Christ, because he is in office.
He is.
The final day he comes back, we all gonna be astonished.
We will. Yeah, all gonna be astonished. Yeah, all gonna be astonished. Yeah, all gonna be astonished.
Life was given, made us the blessed.
Blessed.
As far as east is from the west, Yahweh switched our direction.
Switched it.
Our responsibility, fellowship with those who trust the lesson.
Amen.
No one has ever wasted time when worshiping the Father.
Nope.
No one has ever lost when praising the Lamb who was slaughtered.
Jesus.
1 Thessalonians 5, encourage one another and build.
Encourage.
Let's worship the Almighty Lamb, the God man who was killed.
That's right.
Hebrews 10:25, don't y'all ever forsake the assembly.
Nope.
We come together in Christ all the time in him remembering.
Yup.
The payment that was met, the insurmountably large debt.
Wow.
Don't be puffed up with pride, brethren, because we should be dead. Let us remember where he brought us from, honestly.
Where?
Was taken from the enemy's camp, brought to his policy.
That's right.
We trust him in our hearts, we also preach him audibly.
Yeah.
Don't be wobbly, cause Christ saved us, he set us solidly on.
He did, yeah.